We settled upon the UltiMaker platform as our platform of choice for FDM. Back in 2019, we really looked at how can we expand this and adopt this further within our company. And nowadays we have over 25 UltiMakers in 10 different teams across 6 different countries. My name is Job van der Zande. I'm the head of engineering for ERIKS. ERIKS is a multi-product specialist which delivers and produces parts to many different industries. The printers we use a lot for prototyping and also for customized jigs and fixtures. We also use it nowadays for end parts, and there we really utilize the variety of materials that we can use.
My name is Jan Brabander. I'm a product manager here at ERIKS. We are now at the location of ERIKS Industrial Plastics here in Ede. This is a location that's really designed and created to produce parts with CNC milling and turning. And what's special about this location is that we can also produce parts that are fully food safe. So depending on the customer need, we select the technology that is best suited to produce the customer part.
An important consideration for us when choosing for the UltiMaker platform was whether it was future-proof. The constant updates of the firmware, for example, but also of Cura, really helped us with increasing our first-time right quality of the parts. For ERIKS and our customers, security is very important. This is why we use the Digital Factory Enterprise Edition. We work very close with UltiMaker to make sure that all the systems are running from behind our firewall, whilst being still connected all around the world.
So there are several benefits of 3D printing within ERIKS. First of all, we use it as a tool for rapid prototyping. So during the development process, we produce a part. It makes it easier. We can show that to our production people. We can show it to our customers. And it really helps us a lot in the development process. Next to that, in all kinds of production processes, such as assembly, measurement, quality, we make all different types of jigs and fixtures to help us make our process of a better quality, faster and smoother. And third of all, we see that we use 3D printing more and more to also make end-use parts, so really produce parts that are industrial grade, that can be used in the machines or in the factories of our customers.